Yes, this is Vijay from Southern Ports Academy, and this is Ritesh. Ritesh has completed his digital marketing course from Southern Ports Academy. Yeah. So, Ritesh, congratulations first of all, and tell me, how was your experience about the courses?
Yeah, first of all, digital marketing itself, when I was just surfing in the net, I found it something new, which is maybe I am 20 years professional experienced in professional work and all. But for myself, I found it digital marketing is something upcoming, which is going to help anybody, I think, anybody. Mm-hmm. Even after retirement also, and many people can continue a lot of job being online. And today, what I have seen that any business, any kind of work you do, or any innovative ideas, if it comes to you, I think online space or internet space is must to make your business or any kind of work successful.
Right.
And you can reach to more number of people with that.
That's correct. And Ritesh, how was the course module? How was the faculty members of you?
I must say that as a beginner, because I was before that, I was not much of internet savvy or so. I was a bit hesitant that whether I will be able to cope up with the technicalities of this course. But I found that's why whatever I have done research, and I found Southern Ports Academy with the simplest form from the initial module to till the end. It was so well briefed that even a layman can easily cope up or get into the technicalities very easily. And definitely, it's again practice makes man perfect. So when people get do more and more practice on this field or in this internet marketing or digital marketing, definitely perfection will come. But yes, to start with, I think Southern Ports Academy is ideal to start for any beginner who has even very less knowledge of internet. I find it great for myself.
Oh, well then. Thanks for this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The whole team member.
Thank you. Thank you so much.